This is my choice. Hello everyone, this is Nasiusi. And I wanted to say hello today. Because it seems the world is in a paradox. Something created. Something manufactured. Is it real? Would we know if we saw it? Pulled back the veil, took off the rose-colored glasses. Looked for the truth. Or is it just all a facade? A game? An unreal engine? And we're just avatars running inside Pavlov's maze? Where are we in? Someone's mind, rummaging around, trying to feel them out, get there ahead of them, cut them off. Maybe all of the above is true, maybe none of it, maybe it's just an illusion. But all that's irrelevant. What's important is that we understand ourselves. That we embrace our gifts and we vibrate higher. For isn't that the purpose? To know who we are? Even after we've been told otherwise? Sometimes the noise is a distraction. Sometimes it's on purpose. But still, we have free will. Even if the universe already knows how the game is played. But I digress. Today, I wanted to talk about the shadow, that part inside of all of us that we try to hide from ourselves. I know, I do it too. That thing that we're afraid of, that we squash down, hide in the basement of our subconscious mind, and throw away the key, can never look at it again. But if you leave it down there too long, gets a bit rambunctious, and it'll rear its head in your waking world. And that's not gonna work. But yeah, it could be you're afraid of your emotions, or something in your past, or a failed relationship, or anything. But what you're gonna need to do, because that shadow will show up in your dreams and it will chase you. And proverb, or I don't know, teaching, I heard as a child. If something hazy and dark is chasing after you, turn around and face it. And call it by name. And it will lose its power. You may have to face it a couple times. It may chase you all throughout your life, like a childhood nightmare. But eventually, one day, you'll turn around, and you'll know its name. Because those are the old ways. Because that name holds power, just as words are magic. And if you call out that dark cloud, By its name it must answer. Then you tell it stand. And you rebuke it. And you acknowledge it. And you conquer that part of yourself that you fear. And you will find that that shadow no longer controls you. And that frees you up to fly. Forgive yourself. Forgive those who hurt you. But never forget the pain. Learn from it. Use it as a tool of improvement. And keep moving forward. Never give up. You fall down, you get up. You fall down again, you get up again. You fall down, stay down for a moment. Understand why you fell. The inside, the outside, your weaknesses, your strength. Keep falling. Keep getting up. Learn from it. Move forward. Never stop. They want to slow you down.